Nothing. I'm just swimming. Okie dokie. Let's make sure my game's capturing. I don't know. I guess I can. Oh. But. Oh, okay. We're fine. We're fine. Okay. Let's see. Alright, let's go with the apocalypse. I don't know. Let's go with the little boy. Dolores? Hopefully I can remember how to move. Wowder. Hi, hero! How are you? Oh yeah, the radio's nice. Oh, I gotta grab the children. Okay, I'm not gonna run around everywhere. I'm just gonna grab and go. Grab and go! Oh, heck, okay. Grab it! Dolores, grab it all! Not enough room! Drop it, Dolores! Please! Grab the child! Oh my goodness, my game is lagging a little bit. Allergies bad. Oh no, that is not good. Grab it! It is the next. No! Okay, it's fine. Grab all the soup. Come on! Grab it! Okay, children matter. Okay. To the shelter! Drop him! Grab your son! Okay, I don't think we have enough time. Okay. Well, we didn't grab the gun. We didn't get much soup. We didn't grab the face mask. No! But we grabbed... bless. Soup can be stored for up to 737 years. How was everyone's day? How are you, hero? Other than allergies. Is my music too loud? I don't even know. Okay, we have bullets, but we don't have a... Oh, we do have a gun. When did we grab the gun? Pretty good? I mean, that's pretty good. Should I stick with the normal music? This dumb music? Okay, all of us made it into the shelter just a second before the blast. No complaints here, man. Just hanging out. Yeah, me too. That was a close one. As long as we're all together, we can make it work down here. We remember here in canned soup is healthy for you. We can't remember bringing the supplies down to the shelter, but we're not complaining. We probably should have stocked it better. Anyway, we had a gun and bullets down here. Oh, heck yeah. All right. Yeah, time to ration supplies. I guess we'll give everyone water. All right, let's not give anyone water. Okay. Day two. All right, how's everyone doing? All right, maybe moving away won't be too bad. We can probably make new friends, meet new people, provided anyone's still alive. Everyone's doing fine. Okay, yes, start an expedition. The radio of ours has been silent for the past few hours. We need our news, we need our music, we all agree, and if it's refusing to cooperate, we need to meddle with it until it works. Yeah, let's listen to the radio. That's okay. Well, I don't know what decided to unplug. Alright, how's everyone doing? Well, we did what we could, but we still can't hear a thing. Damn it. Dolores will not last long without water. We can soup and water everyone. Alright. Let's send dad out with a map. Yes? Maybe nothing. Yeah, let's just send dad out. He seems to get sick the easiest. Whenever I played. Alright, everyone's fine. Mary Jane didn't utter a single word. Yeah, check on Mary Jane, I guess. It's kind of boring without music. I mean, like, they have music in the game, but... Alright. Okay. I think the music's okay. I think so. We'll just go with it. Day 5. How's everyone doing? Everyone's fine. What's that sound? A galloping horse. We rush to the door. We're greeted by two men dressed like they'd come from a medieval fair. We identified the horse with the sound. One of them was holding two rocks and hitting them against each other constantly, while the other was skipping and pretending to be a rider. They said they're looking for some antique cup, but they'd got lost and they would must be grateful if we had... No. I'm not giving them our map. I will give them for the twins. I do know that the twins is the best ending. Everyone needs water, apparently. Whatever. We're bored and we must do something about it. Let's play some cards. Cards? Yeah, let's play some cards. Oh, we have a cute little drawing over here. Is it written in blood? Because I don't know what else it would be written in. Okay. Everyone's fine. Our hideout was approached by a man we didn't know. He claimed he used to be an accountant, but now he survives as a trader and a gambler. He offered us a card game for a bet of two water bottles. Shall we play? No. Nah, I don't need that much water. I have plenty, actually. Let's see. Gambling is a terrible habit. What kind of example is that to set the kids? We need supplies, but we're not getting them like that. We'd sooner rob someone. Alright. Everyone's doing alright. There's spiders, but a huge... Okay. Okay, let's... Scout handbook about the spiders, I guess. Is everyone still alive? Yeah, actually, everyone's still alive. We always knew books were precious. They are the perfect weapon for waging total war on insectoids of any kind. Fear will keep the local spiders in line. Fear of the scout handbook. While chasing them around the shelter, we found a misplaced water bottle. That was a good hunt. Water, I guess. It's been a while since we showered. The smell in this tiny shelter is as far as roses can get. We had thought of washing ourselves. Too bad we didn't grab any soap along the way, but maybe we can do with something else. I don't know what ammunition does about with water, with washing and a shower. I don't know. How does ammunition go with showering? Uh-oh. Everyone's sick. That was a bad decision. The world has ended. Who cares about showering? We can get used to it. Adapting shouldn't be hard. It will be a camping trip. It will. Oh no, that smells just terrible. Don't puke. Don't. Suspicious looking stains cover parts of the page. Everyone's hungry. I can only give one of that. Uh oh. Okay. Give everyone soup and water. Hi, Moki. Thank you for joining. How are you? We can't really tell if the green stuff dripping from the pipe is an included feature. No, I guess check it out with a handbook. Uh-oh. Dad's back. What? Oh yeah, that's because, okay. Alright, problem solved, no leak, no mess, back to our tidy little shelter. Proud looking monkey. We had no idea where it came from. The zoo, maybe? He seemed quite friendly. Okay, started playing fetch with us. He brought us food, gave us some water. Okay. Hopefully some food and water will make them sound good. Guess what? We already got ourselves our very own fallout garden. We've got a bunch of mushrooms growing on one of the walls. They're big enough to be eaten. How about that? Should we prepare a mushroom feast today? No. You know, nuclear war has like a 1 of 100 chances of happening. Yeah. I couldn't think of a better title, though. Ed is hungry. Okay. I'm not giving the kids any more food and water. We'll send Timmy out. Yeah, let's just send Timmy out. Bye, Timmy. Because people be fighting over the sun before nuclear fallout. A what? What? Okay, Ted is hungry and tired. Water. Food and water. Okay. Alright, and radio. Radio it up. We got a phone call. Okay. The government is not falling. They're coming to save us. Are there any drugs we could give to Mary Jane? I'm sorry, I don't have any more meds. Okay, we didn't expect to get a phone call so soon after the atomic bomb drop, yet here we are. We can clearly hear a phone ringing outside. It must be the public phone booth. Yeah, just send the children out. There'll be more dumb things that cause wars. Nuclear war is the least likely to happen. I know, it's just a fun game, Smokey. When we answered the phone, we could clearly hear a gasp of relief from the caller. They introduced themselves as survivors from a nearby town of Hill Valley. We had started exchanging information when the call was cut short. Time to ration supplies. We're good. I'm saying it generally. Yeah, it's okay. Great Uncle Terry. He used to tell brilliant stories about turtles, elephants, and wizards. It would be so... just memories. Okay, I guess. We're just trying to see how long we can live. I haven't gotten too many endings in this game. Ted is still tired. Water. Everyone needs water, I guess. Okay. Yeah, turn on the radio. Hi, am I being too loud? Okay. Sorry, this is how I'm usually talking when I'm streaming. Okay, sorry. Damn. No, I guess I'll turn myself down and speak. Uh-oh, my model. Okay, there we go. Leaning so far, I know. I had to turn around. Okay. Let's see. Uh-oh. We lost Timmy. That's okay. Too loud. Yeah, that's what I've just put. Oh wait, am I too loud? Okay, I'll turn myself back down. Hopefully that's better. Let's just. Okay, we stumbled upon a weird signal and changed radio frequencies. We're pretty sure that behind layers of terrible static and screams, we could hear a voice speaking in a foreign language. Oh dear, what if it's the Soviets? We should probably listen to it, but what about the children? Oh, let's not. Yeah, stop screaming at us. I'm not trying to
scream at you.
If I
talk in a lower voice, does it still count as screaming?
Okay, decided to protect our delicate American ears and turn off the radio. It was unintelligible anyway. Everything's fine. Let's just send her out. Okay. Goodbye, child. No. What do you mean, no? Okay. Everything's fine. Yep, everything's fine. Let's move on to the next day. Okay. Fun fact, people with lower voices are less likely to wake someone up than someone with a higher pitch voice. Yeah, so the thing is that so babies cry in a high pitch voice, and females are really like are programmed to hear like higher pitches because of children. So when like children need fed or if they need anything, they hear the crying, and yeah. When emptying our bucket in front of the shelter, we discovered a hastily drawn map on one of the ruined walls. Someone drew it at a route and marked a spot at the end of it. Maybe there are supplies hidden there. Should we check it out? Let's check. Go, Ted. All right, Ted came back. Oh, we got a med kit. Delicious. Alright, some louder. Today during breakfast, we were startled when our map slid off the wall. We checked the nails holding it, but they were all firmly in place. It could be a poltergeist. Maybe we need to perform an exorcism to get rid of it. Anyway, the wall behind the map. Yeah, open it. What do you mean, crying emoji? We got... What is that? What is that? A throw up a rainbow. I love that. Okay. It's never a good time to go out. Before we can make the third step beyond the shelter door, an unknown creature started to growl at us. I know it should be a flashlight because it actually wasn't a terrifying animal. So your chat's mom. Oh, my chat's mom! Is it because you guys scream at me so I hear your voices all the time? Everything's fine. Okay. Yeah, let's mark the ground for the military. Excuse me. Yes, no, maybe. Alright, the cards are in place. Mary Jane returning. We always went to the small store next to the barber's. They had the most amazing clerk who always asked us to come again. We found it intact. Soup cans don't expire. Good for four. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. Water. Water and soup, and give Mary Jane a food, a med kit, because we can. Chat. I love my chat. I heck love my chat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let's get the cat. Get the cat. I love the cat. Sure. I do. I love all of my chat. Sharkov. Okay. Perfect. Food. Okay. Let Dolores go out. The wine bar in the basement. It's so heckin' cozy. I put bean bags down there for you all. Bless you. Alright. Food for Mary Jane. Found a letter from what seems to be the other survivors. They claim they mean us no harm and want to get us to know better. Yeah, send Ted-o sent Ted out. Yeah, but someone is eating one of. Why is someone eating one of my beanbag chairs? I got that specifically to sit or sleep on. The siblings! Okay, they seemed honest about their intentions and were more than happy to meet them again. Water. A woman came by with a creature she claims is a camel, provided that camels have 5 legs. Do we really need checkers? We don't have cards anymore, do we? Because you haven't given us food. I did give you food.
I'm the trash man. Goodness. I come out, I throw trash all over the ring.
Thank you so much for the second month sub. Oh, goodness, you're so heckin' sweet. All right. We're all good right now. The radio. Boop, boop, boop. How are you, Sora? How is? Okay. Food. Charkov sure can take care of itself, but we can't. Address on the collar. Yeah, let's go check the address. Sora's the one who's eating one of the beanbags. Sora! Sure, stop eating the beanbags in the basement. I gave the beanbags for you all to sleep on. It's also dark and wet down here. Listen, I can't help if you guys destroy the basement. I made it so heckin' nice for you all. I gave you Kraft mac and cheese, but no pot to cook it in. I'm sorry, Sora. You're always welcome to hang out here if you'd like, or if you need to just do whatever you need to do. Go ahead. Just do what you need to do for yourself, because you know what's best. Someone peed. Smokey, did you pee? Did you pee? Be honest. All right. Sharkov. Okay, water. All right. Remember that's the little weasel. All right. No, Smokey, I don't believe you. I think you peed in the basement. Wow, look what we got. Okay. We marched to Ned's house and found the safe cracked open by the blast. Most of its contents were destroyed, but we still salvaged something out of it. Ned was nowhere to be found. He likely perished in radioactive agony. All told, it was a good day. What the heck? You peed everywhere. Stop peeing everywhere. This is what you look like. Ration supplies. I think, yeah, we're all good. Traveling salesman. Ooh. I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna do it. You did not pee everywhere? Okay, you at least peed in a corner, didn't you? There was a designation corner. The salesman was friendly. Okay. We're all fine. No, we're not letting those people in. Now, how do you think we made the mac and cheese? Smokey. Did you really? Nothing too exhausting. Had to bring up an unknown weed. Smelled a landlady. Oh no. After that debacle, I was working on a secret project due to launch next week. Secret launch? That's so exciting. And hello, Tron Aqua. Welcome. And Sora, it sounds like a kind of crazy day. Please take all the time that you need to relax. Alright. Yeah, don't trust people. We found Sharkov back. ours is haunting us. Ours has been there since the beginning. Ours and I are married. I'm doing well. How about you, Tron Aqua? Found a few soup cans in the cargo. Soup. We found water. Okay, Dolores is tired. Water, water. Yeah, let's just do it. We won't do an expedition right now. What about Fern? Fern's watching us from the outside, from the trees. Why just okay, Tron Aqua? What's wrong? We can't chop down trees, unforge. Okay, food for Dolores. That's whose eyes I see. Yeah, well, yeah, I hate to be the bearer of the news. just not feeling it. I'm so sorry, Tron Aqua. Are you laying down and just trying to relax and everything? Sora, stop eating the beanbag. Yeah, Sora, stop eating the heckin' beanbag. Well, a crash, a surprise streak. A bit of debris falling from our ceiling, and truly a recipe for a good start to the day. As it turns out, Shortcut found a new toy, a bit of an innocuous wiring that it ripped out from the wall. Who knows what cable's for, but our lights are still on. Yeah. Okay, so this is the two men are spying on us. It's not real beans, but the beans expand in my mouth. Just tell me if you want. If you want, I can get, or something I can get, the elephant putty that expands. Yep, wire trap to our shelter. Okay, food for Dolores. Okay, let's go out with the gun. Yeah, what is this? Okay, yeah. Perfect. So I don't eat the do not eat packet. You haven't, Smokey? Okay. Intoxicated, drunk with emotion, water. The agents who are spying us are now at the door and want to explain themselves. Yeah, let's hear them out, I guess. Excuse me. Agents, real life secret agents. We saw their identity cards. Here's the cat. Wanted to aid them with some of their top secret missions in the future. It's fine. The siblings are back. Oh, heck. No, I can't help the siblings. Elephant toothpaste is fun to make. I never got to make it, which is kind of sad. Yesterday during charades, we learned that Mary Jane doesn't know how to spell hoop. No, don't stress Mary Jane out like that. Sort, what are you doing with that chemistry set? Mary Jane made a real scene, complaining that Dolores would never be happy, even if both of her children became president, while Nobel Prizes simultaneously became the first people on the moon. Water, food. There's no room for elephant toothpaste. I made thermite in high school before. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Yeah, if Dolores wants coffee, she can go get it herself. I only did, like, kind of fun chemistry stuff in college when I, majored in biology and had to take organic chemistry 1 and 2. All right. Everyone's fine. Nothing else with Pam's missing. It's fine. Uh-oh. He is not looking hot. Worthy of the drama. Okay, Tez can come back safely. Okay. We got 3 water bottles. Wow. And 2 soups. Heck yeah. Okay, Ted is hungry. Ted became effective. And unfortunately, I do not have... You all are goofs. I love you all so much. Poor Ted is not doing so hot. Alright. Ted is hungry.
There's your drinks out there, everyone.
Just give everyone food and water. Just... my eyes. I'm not gonna test the trip again. For the scars, the situation. There might be something wrong with the ventilation system. Maybe it's stuck. If that's the case, you need to look into fixing it. Yeah. Hopefully, we're all still alive. Which we are. A couple of mutated insects fell out by a gust of fresh air. Ted is hungry. Okay. That's it, Sora. I'm peeing on you. Smokey, hold on. Hold on. Listen, I'll let children be children, but hold on. Harmonica? Looks like it. Let's send Mary Jane out with a gun, I guess. Uno reverse car. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, thirsty. Cat's grilling. Okay. Oh my goodness. Yup, y'all are on something. Oh, I know what's under. Oh, I know what's in the manhole, but I forgot the flashlight. So. Alright, I'm still alive somehow. Alright, Ted's hungry. Me, my foreign potato. What is happening? Well, I don't have a gun anymore. I have a harmonica. Put the pin back in store. Oh my goodness. I guess the harmonica worked. They lower down their weapons and cried a few tears, surprised by the beauty of her music. They will let us live today. Right. No, I don't have an axe. I'm sorry, siblings. Throws out window. Why are you throwing out a whole window, Sora? Dolores would love to eat something. A code note was left on our doorstep. It's all symbols and numbers, some sort of cipher that will need to be cracked before we can read the letter. Yeah, I'll keep Dolores busy with it. We die here. What is happening? Oh, I'm running out of drink. Should we open the suitcase? Yeah, why not? Are we dead? We're all alive. Got a soup. Oh no. Uh-oh, Mary Jane is not coming back. Okay. Yeah, we're not going out. Okay, we're using the harmonica again, I guess. We're still alive somehow. We're ghosts. Happy Sora. My attack at producing beautiful sorrowful music. Ted is hungry. Dealer's friend will crack the code. Oh yeah, just send Dolores, I guess. Sure, because now we can escape. Why are you being such a... I don't run such a bad basement. Okay, I can't do anything without an axe, apparently. Enigma. Whoa. I got a new achievement. Dolores came back looking relaxed and carrying extra supplies. It was written by your dear old friend Peggy. Okay, we got two soup cans, that's it. Everyone can get water. I guess you can get soup. Yeah, send Ted out, I guess. You didn't destroy the talisman. True. You're supposed to have one on the east southwest building because side, east west south. And I think I could be wrong. Or it could be northeast south. One side is supposed to not have a talisman so that ghosts can pass through happily to the other side. I learned that from anime. Okay, we're all fine. Uh-oh. Well, I don't have anything to get the band. This is the end. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. After a fierce fight, our shelter, our home was stormed by heavily armed bandits. Nothing good awaits us at their hands or her scene. Please of mercy might be our only chance of seeing the sky again, even if it's obscured by radioactive dust. Well, I still hate it like Scorsese. Y'all are just food for McDonald's, and I am a gourmet filet that's more tasty. I'm more crazy than a short. You can put them anywhere. Yeah, exactly. I don't want the ghost leaving. I have ghosty friends. Y'all motherfuckers rap so damn slow that somehow you're literally saying nothing. Just because you can rap it all doesn't mean that your motherfucking ass should. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, hitta, houlda, put a psychoanalytical. That took me half an hour to get through that. Everybody making a tip, taking a fucking top of me. I brutalize the beat and get the broccoli. Poodle, go the Tommy gun and then the body's gum. Do, hit the chopper's gum. Everybody got a money, gotta get a board that's put up in the ocean water and is washing to the shore. Oh, yeah. I'm riding to the core, catch your body, maybe before I'm gonna drop it to the floor. That there's a guy versus a word. I gotta say, whatever. I'm already a war, you know, I got a brother's call, but I'm stopping you some more. You'll be dead body in the morning. Dolores, little boy, cause I don't like challenges. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Song is 2 years old. Gee whiz, who would think? Pull your motherfucking pants up, your coochie stank. Fuck the dumbass ass on your stupid face. This sounds so mean. I'd rather listen to Wu-Tang. I'd rather listen to Luke and Crypt. Okay, let's see. Soup? Yeah. Flashlight. That's good. Okay. Okay. Soup radio flashlight. First things. I know the radio is important. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. Dude, please, just grab it. Dolores, grab it. Dolores, what are you doing, Dolores? Nope. Let me, please. Okay. We have a child here. Grab the soup. Grab the soup, Dolores. Cards, I guess. A suitcase, I guess. Oh, that's a lock. The lock's nice. Okay. Gun. Okay. Uh-oh, I need a... Oh, dang. My mouse sensitivity is... Oh, oof. I need to grab the child. Grab the child. Uh-oh. Hurry! Hurry! Okay. Sora stuffing your ectoplasm everywhere? I don't think Sora will, I'm gonna be honest. I didn't grab a med kit. I didn't grab much food or water either. I didn't grab... I didn't grab a lot this time. Achievement unlocked. Be prepared. I didn't... Oh, wow. Oh. I didn't grab the map. But I have the radioactive mask. Okay, when we open the shelter door. Oh, and the handbook was there. Oh, that's so nice. Inside the suitcase was the health kit. That's so nice. I'm gonna be honest. I didn't even grab. gonna try and fly through this, I guess. Yeah. I don't know why I sent Ted back out with the gas mask. He broke it last time. He's probably gonna break it this time too. Or heck, and lose it. Food. No. Drink. I don't know how ammunition is supposed to help with showering, but whatever, I guess. Dirty or not, it's the smell that's the biggest issue in here. How do we deal with that? We've got some spare ammo. Use gunpowder to kill the smell. Rub it in. Okay. 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 I guess. I know that the siblings is the best ending. That's all I know. Timmy needs to eat something. Flashlight. A bork? It's a puppy. It was a dog. Let's see. Simple exercise. No. Don't let the kids play, because I know that they break something. Ted's back. Welcome back, Ted. Right. Wow, we got more soup and water. Water, water. Water, food. Yeah. Sorry, I know the stream's kind of boring. We're just kind of hanging out. Right. Ted is still hungry. Aw. She misses playing her instrument. Okay. Yeah, let's put on the radio. Uh-oh, the radio's broken. Some people decide to... Oh my goodness. Everyone can have food. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's do that. Perfect. I get to thinking about your sun-kissed face in a quiet place. I could this song's so cute. My time. You know I wanna be your rock. Right. Water. 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 Of course, Timmy needed food then. So if you don't know what like you mean, leave it all to me. I'm not gonna help someone save their brother that decided to raid bandits. Alright. Everyone's fine. Yeah, let's feed the puppy. Why not? It's a puppy. Poor baby. Pancake. Aww. Pancake's such a great name. Yes, give me the cat. I can love the cat. Okay. can't do that, even though I know I'm pretty sure the twins need a map eventually. We got a map anyways. Look at Mary Jane heckin' go. Wow. Let's see, but where were the weapons? Let's get some equipment and find something fitting. I guess a map? I don't know. I would have guessed an axe, but... is our map? Yep. Alright. Mary Jane's hungry. Dolores is sick. No one can go outside. Why? I don't know why she needed a... I'm not really actually reading a lot. Water. I don't know. If I die, it'll be fine. Like, I'm not gonna cry over it. We lost our gun. Nobody can go outside anymore. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, water. Oh my goodness. Mary Jane is caught sneaking under the cover of the night. I don't know what's happening. Oh, well, she came back. Apology note would be polite in these circumstances. Came back red faced and furious. She saw the bandit boy outside holding hands with someone. Bandit girl. Oh, heck yeah, okay. Send him out with a gun? Oh, we don't have the gun anymore. That's right. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Can I please thank you? Okay. We have no more soup. Maybe that was the twins, but I don't know. I'm not going to a bandit camp. I can spare water for sure. I'm not gonna last long this round, but that's okay, I think. I don't even have water to spare. We're probably gonna die of hunger if I'm gonna be honest. Uh-oh. Okay. school shelter? Yeah, let's do it. The dark side? Uh-oh. Oh, why is there... Okay. I thought we were gonna die then, but I guess not. Okay, I just gave you guys food, if I'm gonna be honest. You all can deal with it. Oh, well, we got ammunition. What's HRT? Have we talked? What's HRT? Oh wait, is that the hormone treatment? I think it's the hormone retreat, the hormone treatment. But that's so exciting! Are you excited, Evie? Cause that's so heckin' awesome! I love that for you! Have you been, Evie? It's been a while since I've seen you around. Plus one. Oh, heck yeah. Okay. Perfect. I'm so excited for you, Evie. I'm so glad to hear that you're good as well. Water, I can do that. Bug spray. Every time I grab stuff for the twins, they don't come forever. I don't have soup. Talk, I guess, and I guess it went well. Okay. Perfect. We got soup. We got soup. Tomorrow she doesn't have work. Oh, that'll be so nice. I'm so heckin' excited for you, Evie. Actually, they don't need more water. Yeah, open the door, I guess. Let's just do it. Oh, that cough did not sound good. Someone robbed us of everything. Oh, they're raiders. Okay. Well, that's not good. Well, we have nothing. Yeah, let's just try. Let's just open the door again. Oh, rescue time? Oh my goodness, thank you. We got rescued by the military. We got rescued by the military. I'm so hyped for you, Evie. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wow. Someone followed us. Oh. So what is this game about? It's really dumb, honestly. It's kind of like a simple Fallout. I don't really know much about Fallout, though. I've never seen anyone play it fully. I don't know. You just start off in a home, and you pick up stuff, and you throw it in your shelter, and then you try to survive as long as you can. Yeah, it's been an hour and I've only played the two games. So I think I'm gonna switch games just for a little bit longer because that game is still just... Let's see, what should I... I'll play, let's see. Oh yeah, I never answered. It's called 60 Seconds Reatomized. Did it not? I love that care. I want it like now. Wait, what care? Oh, car. Yeah, the car was so nice. We could play Fall Guys. Oh, why not? Let's play some Fall Guys. Oh, maybe? Unless we need an update or something. If it needs an update or anything, I'm not gonna mess with it tonight. My computer's still loading. I type way too fast for my brain to keep up. Yep, I felt that, honestly. That's okay. You try your hardest, and that's all that matters. Well, okay, Fall Guys hates me, apparently. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, pause the music. Fall Guys, please. I think this is the right Fall Guys. Because there's Fall Guys Steam, which I shouldn't have downloaded. Because I got it through... What did I get it through? A different client. Something. If it'll ever hackin' load. Also, don't forget to hydrate. Hydrate or dihydrate. Hey, B. Oh, sorry, I just punched my mic. B. He's ignoring me. My boyfriend's ignoring me. Okay, finally, Fall Guys. Please, thank you. It's loaded on my end, kinda, sorta. Oh, I never changed the game. Oh, okay. Fall Guys. Bloop. Okay, here we go. I heckin' love Fall Guys. Does anyone else play Fall Guys?
Because it's a heckin' good game.
Oh, a new season. SpongeBob season pass. Okay. Let's turn up the audio. How's that audio? The games is my boyfriend like. He plays a lot of fighting games. Specifically 2D fighters. I mean, that's the game that like he really enjoys. I force him to play other games with me. Like Valorant, Dead by Daylight, which we both have been kind of Dead by Daylight. I have like 400 hours in that game and it's rough. But unfortunately, we don't play that many games anymore together. Hopefully, I remember how to play this hacking game. Playing this game. Oh my goodness. Well, let's go. Let's hack it go. And if anyone wants to hack and join at all while I stream, don't hesitate to ask. What? Oh my goodness. I got saved. Oh, please, please. It's been a while since I've played Fall Guys, can you tell? Oh! Is this new? This is new. This is new. Ah! Plus! Okay, we're going for the middle. We're just imagine Fall Guys IRL. How fun would that be? I'm gonna be honest, that'd be a lot of fun. Whee! Wow, I'm gonna make it fit. Nope, six. I know how that works. Booty Bandit 39. Don't give up, Booty Bandit! Booty Bandit! No! We're all hoping for Booty Bandit to qualify. Come on, Booty Bandit! There we go. Who else is? Ah, dang. So close. On the Xbox? Well, that's kinda cool. I'm not gonna lie. Haha, get wrecked, losers. I'm sorry, that was kinda rude. I am feeling very petty today. I had a mean lady at work. So I for legal reasons, I made her drink perfectly okay, the way she definitely wanted it. For legal reasons, I definitely made it the way she ordered. Uh-oh. This is why I hate my headphones. Woo-hoo. We made it. Don't even worry about it. Okay, anyways. Sometimes my headphones hates me. So anyways. Okay, there we go. I didn't know that was my only chance to go down. Dang! Oh, that kind of helped me, not gonna lie. Oh, heck. Oh, am I gonna qualify? Yes, please! Oh, okay. I hate not being able to play on my Xbox One, but at least I can play on my Xbox Series. Aww. That's so sad that it started lagging. I do remember you saying that about getting a new one, though. Spicy. Alright, there's supposedly 18 of us. Let's get a good nap. Leading light. Stay in the moving spotlight to earn points. Oh, okay. I do know about this one. I love the. They kind of look like Popplio from Pokemon, but the seal skins. Okay. Hopefully all goes well. I don't want to look like a goofy goober. It's okay. No. Uh-oh. Things are not looking up for me. I am so heckin' close. No, please. No. No, I was so close. My sister took the Xbox S away from you. No. Oh, she allowed you to have it back. Okay. I goofed it up. My rewards. Right. Oh my goodness, I'm really tempted to buy this battle pass. Let's look at the battle pass. Oh, wow. Okay. I love the shark skin. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at this. Flippy Floppy celebration. Oh my goodness. Gullible. I heckin' love fish so much. I can be a seagull for now. Forget about it. Oh my goodness, and a shark tail? Where? I want to see the back. Let me see the back, please. Oh my goodness. They're all, oh my gosh. I can have a crab. Oh. Celebration. A frog backpack. Hello? Okay. My dang heckin' headphones. I'm glad that your sister gave it back to you. You know, what's rightfully yours. Look! It's a shark one! Abba, and I can, someone get Abba shark good here real quick. Oh, look at this! Oh, I want this. Oh, I want this. I want it so bad. Look, a pineapple backpack. Oh my goodness, blobfish colors. Puffer fit. Look at this blobfish costume. Row your boat. I love the sea so much. I love the sea. I love space. I love it all. Oh, look at that. It's an anglerfish. Bubbles. Oh, look. It's Gary. Art thou feeling it now? Are you feeling it now? Oh my goodness, a look. And a bubble bowl performance. Oh, and the SpongeBob outfit. I was actually not allowed to watch SpongeBob growing up. Is it anything after that? Nope, there's still more. Look, a lesser spotted shark. Look, oh my goodness. Okay, yes, give me Admiral. Look at that! Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to be playing this game a lot more. I have to get this battle pass. I also need to worry about the Valorant battle pass. I didn't buy it because it ends in a couple of weeks, in a week or so. But dang-a-ling, I love battle passes so much, or season passes. Do you want these? The Mike's cranberry? Do you want one? Well, yeah. Well, I don't know. Okay, here you go.
Okay, fine.
Yes, I'm grabbing one. I'm not yelling at you. I love you too. My boyfriend took off. Yeah, I'm playing Fall Guys. This is what's so heckin' cool. I haven't played on this map before. Okay, we got another drink. Whoa, look at everyone's skin. Someone has a heckin' butterfly. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello? Wow. Okay. Oh, why? Why does everything hate me so? No! Am I gonna be qualified? Please, are you kidding me? I'm not gonna be qualified, am I? Why can't I? Can I? Yeah, just finish me now. Oh, I finally made it. Wow. What is happening? Oh, please. Oh, okay. I somehow made it. Stop it! Nini grabbed me in my game I play. I have a battle pass every so often. I heckin' love battle passes. As part of my drink, Sophie asked, it bubbled. That's okay. Oh, excuse me. Oh, this one. This one isn't that bad. Okay. Oh, I love that. It's always nice when battle passes have like free stuffs. Oh. someone help this poor, non-gamer girl. Oh, wow, never mind. I don't need help. Anyways. I'm helping you all out, and none of you are helping me. I did most of that work. I did most of that work, and I wasn't even thanked once. Aw, they had a Lunar New Year season pass. I love that. If you can't tell, I haven't played in a while. It's been since the Hatsune Miku season pass. And there's also an Among Us skins. I love that. I want to play Among Us so bad. I have no friends to play with, though. Bean Hill Zone? Collect enough rings. Okay. I'm so bad with this one. I usually need to be carried. Oh, this is Sonic. Okay, I'm right here. Whoa. Oh my goodness, I heckin' love Sonic. Heck yes, please! Oh yes, please! I qualified! $12 out of $20,000. Oh, poor baby, just go somewhere else. Oh, there's no music anymore. Okay, 13 out of 20. Why isn't there any music? This is kind of unsettling. You only need one more. Okay, good. 16, 19 out of 20. Get it! Uh-oh. I would be so upset if I were them. I think it's this person? Yep, one of those two. It's one of the red guys. I would be so upset. Alright, move on to the final round. Pexering. Oh, okay. I can definitely try. Sonic X? I've never seen it, I'm gonna be honest. Okay. Uh-oh. No! Well, I already... It's okay. I hate it when people do that. But I guess this isn't like any of the other... going away tiles than I'm used to. Oh. Uh-oh. Super sniper? Whoa. I don't understand. Gonna play a couple more. It was gonna be a short stream tonight to begin with. Cause I'm getting a little tired. Dizzy Heights. I'm actually all right on this map. Ish.
Don't we?
I'm okay. Just... I'm not tired. You are. You're tired. I'm not tired. In the bag? Why is there a Slurpee in front of me? Patrick! Oh, okay. How dare that person get in front of me? How rude. I heard that burp from back here, B. Thanks, I guess. Aw.
Ding-a-ling.
Uh-oh. Remember when I said I was kinda good at this? I lied, apparently. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Who's gonna get it? Okay. I got a top 50%. Wow. Oh, hey, Patrick made it. We have chocolate hot dog, man. Okay, I know from last time what my mistake was. Don't forget to hydrate. My nose feels funny after that. Navigate the futuristic obstacles and race to the finish line. Woo! Wow!
Wow! Wow! Whoopsie! 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 Wow! Wow.
I used to be able to play that song on the piano. Fun fact. Oh, no! Okay, thank you. Ooh, I can't believe I made that. gimme, gimme.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Take my turn, I guess. No, please. Uh-oh. Oh, please. Okay. We're fine. Oh, I was getting a little worried.
Are these people okay?
Made it in the top 50% again. Wheel. Is Chocolate Hot Dog Man still in? Yep. Same with Patrick. I'm just a space cat. Away from the fan, avoid obstacles, don't fall off. Okay, I guess I can try that. I just need to qualify. Oh, okay. Oh, I did not qualify. Oh no. Does the fan tilt? Was I just not going fast enough? Aww. Bye, chocolate hot dog. Okay. We'll play one more. Oh, this music is so good. Okay. Excuse me. One more. Oh, cancel. I was like, who the heck are you? That's not the skin I equipped. My bean loaded in faster than my skin. Getting ready for bed by this time. So it do be a little heckin' late for me, but it is my Friday. I have tomorrow and Friday off, so that's kinda cool. Okay. Okay, we got it this time, right? We're in the front row. Yeah, we got it. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, let's go. Oh, can I? Oh, I'm gonna be second. I was so close to first. And I'm so upset that the pigeon perish seagull. I don't care. I hate it so much. We're not friends. I'm so upset. Aw, Truffle Hot Dog Man. Hey, that's Tails. Stupid. Excuse my language, but stupid fucking seagull. Don't gasp at me. Stupid fucking seagull took my first place. Go fly away somewhere. Well, and it leads to the correct exit. Oh, okay. Okay. Wow. Okay. We'll just go for it. What am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, no. What's the correct one? Following everyone else. Oh, we did it. Okay. Oh. Wow. We did it. I have no idea how one is supposed to do that, I'm gonna be honest. That was a fun one that I've never done before. Is that a dragon? Oh, I heckin' love dragons. Oh, I'm gonna play a sound for you, for soundtrack, cause why not? Okay, there you go.
Whopper, 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 Junior, Double, Triple, Whopper, Flame Grill, taste with perfect toppers. I boom, is that lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup? It's okay if I don't want that. It also will obey that Whopper, and it's Whopper my way, Whopper my way.
Here you go. You're all welcome. Aww. all the spotlight one, but I perished the last time I did this. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We can do it this time. Uh-oh. I am not doing so well. Oh, actually, that helped me. Please, no. No, please. I am 4% away. I'm not gonna fight anything. I'm not gonna fight anything. Okay. Oh, I was panicking. Oh, okay. Oh, I... Did they make it? I don't think they did. I would have been so upset if I was them. Hey, Dragon made it. Alright, final round. And then I'm ending stream, unfortunately. It's just gonna be a short one today, though. Okay, we're not gonna do what we did last time. We did what we did last time. Aww. Let's see who won. Cool. That's what happened to me. I hate people like this. Yep, 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 deserved. Deserved. Anyone who does that deserves it, honestly. Good. Good. I still don't understand that ending. Okay, anyways. Super short stream. Not even like extremely short, but it was fairly short. I usually stream for much longer, and I'm sorry, I promise I will give you guys much longer streams. Let's see. Our friend Kat is playing Fortnite. Okay. Let's go raid Cat Academy. Okay, I love you all so hecka much. Thank you all so much for stopping by. I'm sorry it was such a short stream, but it'll be longer next week. Okay. I gotta click the raid button. Bye-bye!